blades, but not my armor. Why am I getting so much hitching right now? Okay, one moment. Let me make sure that I'm prioritizing frame rate. Okay, I changed a few settings. Maybe it's just like where I'm standing right now. Massive damage. Let's see, there's got to be something around here. Okay, he's a couple levels ahead of me. Maybe I'll have to come back. Okay, cleared out everything down here. Let's try and take out some tigers and shit, I guess. Seriously, dude? Man, we're still only at level 2 morale. Mean, we at least have our ability here. I was trying to use my divine beast. Okay, maybe I really do need to avoid him for now. Oh yeah, we still have that tiger to deal with. We can sneak up behind him from up here. Oh, fuck. Oh. It's like a different area. Okay, this guy. Can't make it over there. Oh, that's how I got over it. That's right. I thought I'd been over here before. What the hell? Missed the little tree. For that, but let's do it.
It's safe to say Cao Cao has taken a liking. Otherwise, there's no way he'd come out this far, leading his forces himself.
As things stand, we are once more wandering. How do you think we could fight against Lu Bu without Minister Cao kindly allying us?
Your modesty knows no bounds, does it? Surely it wouldn't hurt to say it as it is. Though, I suppose this is part of why you're bound to end up our era's greatest hero.
Hey, back here. Okay, well, we're level 6 now. And we got a level up out of it. Okay, well, we're gonna need to heal you guys. This area is just like too dense in terms of performance. It's just like performing so much worse than everywhere else. How the hell do we get up there? That one was close.
What on earth am I doing? Sorry about that. I won't regret helping you, though.
Oh, didn't mean to do that, fuck! Now I got you, you little fucker. No, we were just invaded. It's like he was like riding that spider. What the hell was that about? Guess he was just chasing it, but it's still weird. Oh my god, this area! Thought I was invaded, where is he?
My ancestor, Emperor Gaotsu, is interred here, the Gaotsu Mausoleum. He started from scratch, but pushed ahead no matter how many battles he lost. And by triumphing over his rival Xiaoyu, the Hegemon King, he succeeded in founding the Han Empire at last.
You seem surprised! Did you really think my brother was some riffraff upstart? Nope! His lineage is as legitimate as can be.
Okay, I'm gonna head back and try and get this invasion guy. There he is, he finally found me.
This fool's strength surpasses my expectations.
They're not half bad.
Well, I see this game has the same problem as Dark Souls, where people with way better spells and shit can invade you.
You shall have my aid.
Pisses me off as I still almost got him. But where was that flag I missed when I was running from him? Okay, I need to restart my game or something. I do not know why my performance is chugging this bad. But it's really pissing me off. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Okay, now that I found a flag, I'm gonna restart my game. I'll be right back. Okay, hopefully this is better. Am I going the wrong fucking way? Ah, so that's how you get up here. Okay. Yeah, I think I've already been over here. Guy's never given me anything good. Fuck him. Damn it! Already been in there. Oh, well, this looks promising.
Gao Tzu should forgive us, given we're going to retake it for him. Yut! Forces, usually known for their cruelty, let them go free. Why they would do that is beyond me.
Indeed, I share your suspicion. But even so, my overriding emotion is joy at having my family safe.
Alright, we're at a 5 out of 6 flags. I think I'm gonna end this here, start a new video. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one.